Hey guys, welcome to the King Joy PPL06S review. Here we have a mini motorized slider that is a car skater pulley. It has a three-wheel rolling system we got here. That's a dolly that holds your cameras or iPods or cell phones for videos. So you can see the reason why it's called a tri is because of the three wheels that you have right there. This is what the bottom looks like. And on the side, right here, this is the outlet for the camera charger, USB port. This is the power button, arrows to move up and down. And this is the speed for fast or slow. This little dot right there is a green light, so when you put your charger in, this right here, this cord, when you put the charger in, it lights up. You connect it to your laptop or any other charger with a plug. Along with this system is the three hex bolts, and then you have three rubber rings. In addition to that, this is actually what goes on these little circles here that you screw on. So you take this and put this through. What that looks like. This knob right here rotates this. There's a little ball bolt, and this can move around also. Let me show you. So depending on where you want the camera to face, you can adjust this by rotating it, and that right there, as you can see, rotates. And then you just tighten it, and it doesn't move at all. Okay. Alright, so let's test it. So I grabbed a Phillips screwdriver here. As you can see, I've set 6S2 where I'm going to put my camera. And if you see and look carefully here, there are numbers on this ridge that indicate how you want the tripod dolly to turn. So for instance, if I wanted to turn over to my left, I'll move it over, and the farthest it goes is that way. You can take that line right there up with little measurements in the front. I could also angle it towards my right, and the farthest that it goes is there. It's pretty cool. Now the bottom of this mini dolly has wheels with the rubber attached to it. And that's what these are for. It also has different holes for the placement of screwing there. So if you want it closer to the end and closer to the front, so you can pick the connector. The PLL06S comes with instructions. Pretty much tells you how to set everything up. There it is, and it tells you default speed over here, specifications, components, and here it tells you more about the pieces and how to connect them all together. It also comes with the three hex keys. adjust the pump. So as you can see, I've screwed on the camera, and I'm just going to adjust how I want the camera to be on the dolly, and that's what it should look like.
I'm going to push the power button on the other side. Pretty cool.
The dolly is moving towards the box.